So he ordered that head to be buried separately from his body.
Oh, really? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Graveyard Keeper, the Stranger Sins. I'm Nieramite, and today I'm going into the swamp to drown my sadness because I need to do another quest. I'm on the grand quest to find out all of the past. What exactly has occurred in the town that every single villager over there, every single citizen is actually cursed. And apparently all of them are more than 200 years old. How's that even possible? I have no idea. So if you have been following the previous episodes, you know that shit has hit the fan, boy. I mean, it turns out that Clotho, who has been the witch from the swamp, was apparently one of the high priestesses of an ancient god. It turns out Hardrick, who runs the tavern, was once a commander in the, let's say, Roman army or whatever that thing was. Yeah, it's getting nice, boy. And also we have found out how exactly Clotho has access to a golden apple in her inventory. It turns out that she got one from Diggy, who eat two golden apples. And he went from incredibly smart into being a vegetable. So that's like a thing. So yeah, welcome to Graveyard Keeper. Speaking of, I also noticed that she has now a new item in her inventory, the alchemy recipe. Because this is the thing, if you don't know, if you want to find out recipes in this game, you actually, well, before, you needed to experiment in the alchemy table. So you had to put random ingredients and hope that you're actually gonna get something. Apparently now we just have to speak with the witch or do some artifacts running and you get the alchemy recipes. I mean, it's fine. It's like this idea in Assassin's Creed, if you have ever played that game. Basically, if you want to hunt for secrets, go on. You can just go around the map and collect everything. But if you want to turn on easy mode, you just go to the vendor, you buy yourself a map with all the market treasures, and it's like, yeah, okay, you know, I'm just gonna turn myself into a Pac-Man and go around and collect some dots. That's exactly how it works. Also, I need to get myself some berry bushes from her, so I think I need 6, not 10, 6, I'd say it. Thank you. Right, I'm gonna buy this thing since I'm already over here. Is there anything else I need from her? Oh, I need this thing actually. Okay. Slowing powder, acceleration powder, healing powder, house powder, toxic powder, frog. No idea what the hell I'm supposed to use the frog for. Actually, I can get myself some oil. This is always a problem for me to get. Okay, I don't need the rest of this crap. Now, ask her to help Kokul.
Oh, how are you, my sweet? What can an old lady do for you?
Yeah, well, it turns out you're not that old.
Lotto! Can you greet a man of his hump? Oh, I'm so sorry, my sweetie. And you're so young. Here, let Clotho take a look. No, it's not me. Not you? Oh, thank ancient god. Such a beautiful keeper with a hump. Yuck. Believe me, it's not me. My friend wants to look like everyone else. Oh, I see. Take this spell scroll, but you also need a dark organ.
Oh, thank god, I did the quest for the Inquisitor.
Dark organ?
Okay, that's me who's supposed to say this thing.
They are marked with the ancient curse. You might befriend and ask the Inquisitor if you want to know the details.
Yeah, I already did. He's my best friend. I have him on graveyard book. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I know his birthday and everything about him. Also, I need those mushrooms. Thank you. What? They're very tasty. Never tried them? Mushrooms with fish? Oh fuck, that sounds terribly. Oh, sorry. No. So since I need a dark organ, good thing I've actually got myself some research points over here. So what is that thing? I think it was somewhere over here. Ah, there it is, cultists. Also, we could try to get this thing. Inhaled a lot of fumes during your experiments. Yeah, the glue. You've developed an inner voice that... always wanted to have somebody to talk with. You produce one extra regret from any materials. That's nice. Cultists. Okay, so now we can find out about dark organs. Wait, what? Okay, hold on a second. How does this thing works? Oh, it adds. So the brain over here adds 2 white skulls. The heart over here adds 2 red and 1 white. And this thing grants you 1 red and 1 white. Okay, so now I have a full understanding of those things. Oh my god! Ha! I knew that collecting all of this crap would one day pay off. Ha ha ha! Wait, what? Skin removes 1 red and adds you 1 white? The blood removes you 1 red and... What?! This just broke the game. The fat removes a red skull and it... I mean, it removes a white skull and it adds a red skull. Okay. Okay, game. What the fuck? Right, so we got a delivery of corpses. I think Donkey is supposed to drop me a new corpse also in a matter of seconds. Yeah, he still has some carrots. But before that, I'm gonna quickly jump to town. Because I need to get myself some ingredients from the trader, so I really hope he's still around. Yeah, there he is. Okay, I've put you a crate inside, boy, so take care of it. Let's see, trade. What am I gonna need? I need this, and I need this. Yeah, I'm gonna buy all of it. Thank you, much appreciated. So the silver dish goes to the tavern. The gold dish goes with me. I use it as a, you know, to regenerate my energy. And I have so much money, it's like, okay, no problem, nobody cares. Just do it. Just do it, boy! Alright, so we need to get ourselves a dark organ somehow. Somewhere. Okay, that should not be that hard. Also got a bunch of other materials over here to sell. So, you know, we're gonna be rich. We're gonna be financially independent, boy. Okay, get this. Also need to plant the bushes. I don't know where the zombie is. He's supposed to be on his post, but he's not. Ah, shit, I ran out of wheat. Rat of wheat, boy! Okay, I should probably put that thing in the inventory. Right. Let's quickly get to the morgue, because the donkey should arrive any minute now. Basically, it... Speaking of the devil... Thanks, donkey! Fuck you! Hey, fuck you too, bitch! Right. Please tell me you're gonna have some dark organs. How do I check this? Wow! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Yo, that's a really good corpse! Holy shit! Okay, you go out. I said you go out. Bye. Yes, you got dark... Okay... Holy shit! This is nice! This is really, really fucking nice. Dark insights. Huh. Wait, what I need exactly for that thing? Hold on a second. Let's go with the spell. What is the guy that I need to do the quest with? Bring cloth of scroll to Kohu. Yeah, I need a dark organ, but I don't remember which one. Shit! But by the way, this completely changes how the heck I'm supposed to work with the bodies, I guess? Okay, let's try to remove this thing. Yes. So what exactly this thing is gonna do? You're gonna take out all of the... You just took out all of the red skulls. I can put it back. Okay, maybe not, okay? Maybe not. Do I have something to trade this thing for? I can use this one, actually. It's not bad. I'm gonna transform you. You're gonna become the best corpse in the entire graveyard. Oh my god. Right. Hold on a second. Does this thing work the same way with blood?
Oh.
Okay, this is a bit of a difficulty. Right. So how the heck am I supposed to add now red skulls into this entire thing? This removes... Okay, this is okay. Right. This is a lot harder than I have expected, you know? Because now I can't really add... Okay, hold on a second. I think I can take the corpse, put it over here. And I want you to insert, let's see, insert this thing, and you're gonna add additional red skull. Right, what about you? Can I do anything with you?
I think I can collect this thing actually. Yeah, sure. I mean, we're gonna have a fine use of this corpse, one way or another. Thank you. In between time, as the corpse is getting ready in the basement, I'm gonna plant myself some more bushes over here. Oh, I can't. Sissy, I need sticks. What? I need wooden sticks for this thing? What? From when? Okay, well, fine with me, game. Okay, you want me to put metal sticks inside? I mean, sticks in general over there? Fine with me. You know what? I actually wish that developers would add a recipe or something that you can get yourself some more sticks from planks, logs, or whatever thing. That'll be very useful. Just saying. Okay, and we need some ground now. Okay. What is some ground? I think this is a bit too many, but sure. Also, why are you not working? Dude, get to work. I think I'm gonna order you to make pumpkins. And carrots. And more pumpkins. There you go. Have fun, boy. Oh, wait. You're probably not doing anything, aren't you? Of course not. There you go. Be happy
in your eternal slavery.
And gonna plant some bushes. Okay, I'm missing one stick. Yo, can somebody give me one stick, please? I promise to give it back at some point. No, nobody? Nobody's gonna help our old keeper? Oh, well. Not the mushroom, idiot, the tree. Ugh. Where are the sticks and why you did not have any? Okay, whatever. There we go. That should be more than enough to actually finish my garden over here. So I'm gonna have a nice steady income of berries for the cakes and for the wine and for the booze and whatever. There we go. There we go. Okay, I just have to dig this thing through. You know what, if you think about that, I think this is gonna be the actual first corpse ever that I have made with 12 skulls. I'm really, really impressed with myself. Honestly, I am. But that's gonna be the thing that has to wait, because I'm about to teleport back to the town, and I really hope that I'll be able to heal his hump, so he's gonna give me the legendary pickaxe or whatever pickaxe. So actually we can progress in the story. Okay, drop this thing, and take the rest of crap with you. Alright, here we go. Yes, yes, I know, I left a dead corpse at the bloodiest table. It should be fine, I hope. Now, if I remember correctly, that idiot was... Oh, great, a new corpse, lovely. Thank you, Mr. Donkey. You communist piece of shit. Where's the lumberjack? Not here. I think the lumber... I took a wrong turn at Albuquerque, again! It should be somewhere over here. Oh, hello! Yo! Where is he? Yo, did you just have a... idiot of a... Oh, never mind, found him. Right. You! Give him the scroll!
What you... took you so long? Even with my limp, I could have done it faster! Hey, fuck off! If you want to get rid of the hump, please keep quiet and listen. I have a magic scroll, but we also need to find a dark organ. A dark organ? That's easy. Take your pick. A heart, brain, or inside. What?
Heart, brain? Well, you need a brain, that's for sure.
Wait for me here tomorrow.
Wait, what? I have one with me! Okay, never mind. Ask about the necklace.
I heard you master the Lord Commander recently bought a necklace. I'll pay you well if you bring it to me. My master would buy something as useless as a necklace, but the young master, the son of the High Commander, he might. But he left a couple years ago.
Seems like I'll never find this necklace. What the fuck? How? He's the richest bastard in the entire bloodiest village. He's selling a Damascus sword? How? What? It took me ages to make that sword and that fucking idiot has it in his inventory. I swear to God, one day I'm gonna rise an army of undead and destroy this entire village because they pissed me over so much. I wonder what type of corpse Donkey have brought to me. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's nice. That's 10 skulls. Holy shit, he's recently bringing me so good quality corpses around. Oh great, you have a dark heart. Which is worth 4 points. Okay.
Right. I think... I need this organ, but holy shit, this gives you so much red skulls. This is just... wow. But then again, I don't understand something. Normally, before this skill that I took, I took out the blood and I took out the fat and I got white skulls for this. Now you're gonna tell me that if I'm gonna remove... I don't understand this thing completely. What's gonna happen if I'm gonna take the blood? According to this thing, I'm supposed to... Wait, what? So this one gives you one white skull. So why there is a minus over there? Oh, it's gonna add... Wait, what? What's gonna happen if I'm gonna take out the skin? You should... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4. Okay, what's gonna happen? Extract the skin, yeah. And? Seriously? So... It's... I don't understand this thing completely. Why there's a minus and there are plus? No bloody sense. Oh, now I understand this thing. So it didn't work as I thought it worked at the beginning. So this thing, the fat at the moment gives this corpse one red skull and is blocking one white skull. So that means if I'm gonna take this thing out, it's gonna remove one red skull and it's gonna reveal the hidden white skull that was somewhere around here. Oh, so that's how it works. Okay. All right, man. Show me your magic. Ask about the dark organ. So? Take this one. A few days ago, we cut down a crowd of walking dead near the pass. what are you waiting for? Ready the spell? Are you sure? Maybe you should talk about safety precautions. Read it, or I'll kill you. Okay, chill down, Mr. Snow. Boom, 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 want to look like everyone. Wait, what? Boom, 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 want to look like everyone. Oh, come on! Something went wrong. Your hump is still there, like usual. But look, now you have a hump. And look over there, a pair of hunchback squirrels. Really? No, I don't see anything like that. Oh, I know. This spell makes you see everyone like you, with humps. It's an illusion. I thought now everyone had humps. That would be being cool. So, I see you feel it. You can forget about the pickaxe. Listen, how about we free drink from a tavern? Well, Vadik doesn't let me into his inn because I tend to scare off his customers. I'm much more tolerant towards hunchbacks. That's good, but I'm not tolerant of bad taverns. But you put out some decent tables and chairs and you get the pickaxe. And what do you mean by that? Improve your tables and chairs in your tavern and return to Koho. Seriously? You can't even sit straight, you bitch! God damn it. I'm taking requests from a servant at the Citadel. John Disappointment. At your service, boy! So I wonder exactly how the fuck I'm supposed to achieve this thing. Wow. Seriously, I need silk? Tavern table 2. I need silk? I'm gonna need a lot of silk for that thing. Okay, well, at least I know what I need to do. How much gold do you wait? 4 gold. Not enough! Work harder! Sell more! But you're not providing me with resources to sell. I don't care! So since I have to wait for the trader anyway, at least I can prepare this special dish for him to fulfill the quest. Bowl of pumpkin soup. Why the heck is that not even a thing? What is the... Wait, what? Hold on a minute, where's the bowl of the special soup? Ah, there it is, okay. And we need the cakes over here. Okay, I need to craft 5 of those. Because the guy requested that, you know, the better the quality, the better for him and for me. So I'm just gonna give him the best possible quality food ever. There you go. Oh, come on, game, just... God damn it, okay. You want to do the hard way, boy? No problemo.
I know I'm wasting probably a bunch of resources, but don't really care. 13 white skulls. I think this is the biggest amount I have ever created so far. Ah, oh, shit, I'm out of zombie juice. Okay, well, hold on a second. I want to create myself a perfect zombie. Sissy and out of blood. Yeah, okay. Alright, need one of those. Put this thing here. I don't know why exactly I'm collecting this crap, but fine. Okay, so we just have to wait for the trader that's gonna appear in a few days. And in between, I'm gonna create myself a zombie juice, and we're gonna create the best possible zombie. This is the zombie I'm gonna put in charge of making my beer resurrect. Rise and serve me once more time. Okay, well, that was completely anticlimactic. Right, so how I can actually check how much... No, it's chasing me! No, don't go into my inventory. I don't have space for you. No, go away, go away, go away. Shoo, shoo. Oh, fuck. This is not good. No! Fine. Okay, how much... I want to take you... Okay, efficiency 22. How much is this one? 32! That's nice. Okay, you're going back to the surface, boy. I need somebody to chop down some trees for me. Ah! God damn it! Even the cake is chasing me in this game. You know what? Since I'm already waiting for that guy, I'm kind of like thinking about getting myself the... Not this thing. What is that thing? If I'm gonna go into the farming... Zombie vineyard. How much for this thing? I just need some planks. Okay. I wonder how big this thing exactly is, because if I could try to put a dedicated zombie into that thing, then technically I'm gonna have shitloads of grapes to go around with, right? So, you know what? You're not doing anything. So how about I'm gonna find you a new job? By that, I mean, you're gonna make me some wooden planks. There you go. Have fun, boy! Okay, I don't remember. You know what? Just take all of them. I forgot already how many I needed. No worries, the zombie is gonna create a new one, new batch of those things. Then again, I think I'm gonna ask Donkey to get me one more corpse, a new corpse, so we can actually get ourselves a farmer over here. Oh, it's not that big. I thought it's gonna be a bit bigger. Right, how the fuck I can hear the sap from here? Holy shit. So you just dig this thing out? And does it work exactly the same way as the normal farming does? That you upgrade it a few times and you don't have to worry about it ever again? Huh? Probably. Maybe. And the winner is... Oh! Okay, great. Ah! Right, so this is exactly the thing I needed. And you can upgrade it one more time to get the better... Okay, so now we just need to get a zombie to work here. Right, now I need to get him the dishes. There you go. It wasn't easy, but I've made them.
Looks great, you're your chief. Tomorrow, the court will float with rumors about tonight's dinner. Come see me next week, and I'll tell you what how it went.
Sure. I also need to get some silk from you. I hope this is gonna be enough. Probably it's not gonna be enough. Like my luck. I can get some of those. Okay, we should be fine. Alright, thanks, man. See you next week. And tomorrow's the day that stupid ass hump is gonna appear, so... Ah, shit, I forgot about this. Wooden beam and lots of wooden planks. Crap, I forgot about that. This time I can just upgrade the existing ones. Without removing... No, I have to remove them. That's great. Okay, well... Let's do it the hard way, boys. There we go. Alright. Improving the tavern even more. In today's episode of Neo Dynamite and his... Have some adventures in his local tavern. He's gonna be building tables. Lots of tables. Yeah, you guys can actually go home because I'm gonna need a minute to fix all of this. Thank you. Excuse me, coming through. Yeah, maintenance in the tavern, people. Go home. You don't have to spend here your entire life. Just saying. Right, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. Nice. We're gonna build some really high quality tables and chairs. Look at this thing. It's a beautiful high quality tavern for your adventure needs. Here, you can eat, have some food. Not exactly quite fresh, no, because it's made by a zombie and a ghost. Don't question it, just eat. Marvelous.
Now it actually looks really, really decent. Haha! Oh, look at this! He's already here. Right, my timing has improved. So, would you help me?
Free service awaits you. Is that enough?
Maybe, maybe. Okay, okay, don't turn white. Take your pickaxe.
Thank you. Go fuck yourself. I'm gonna poison his wine as soon as he's gonna... Wait, no. Actually, I'm gonna put a sign outside of my tavern that we don't serve children. Or you need to be at least this high to get served.
Brilliant.
Finally, we got all the items necessary for Gary to move on with this story. Let's see. How many more? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So with those I have...
Do you have any idea what I had to do to get this pickaxe?
No idea.
I'm so tired. So very tired.
Let's do this. Let's look into the past once again. Two years later. Wow. What the hell is this?
Most objects, we fought for many long years, and
I've outclicked through the game, goddammit.
Citizens, nobody's seen a piece of paper with some writing? No? So, there you have it, the pagans and their ancient god are no more. Let the remnants lurk among the swamps. The war is over, I, King Jove, thank you all, you are free. Wait, there's one more last thing. We must destroy the ancient bridge.
Pontiff Lucius! But then, how will we be able to go to the land of the dead?
We don't need to. Our way now leads to the sky realm of the new god.
Okay, could you describe the process, technically?
It's too complicated. I'll describe it in a special holy book.
Oh, corpse is coming. Make some way, people!
So, let's destroy the bridge. Who among us is courageous enough? I repeat. Whose faith is strong enough?
Let me guess, that's probably Gary.
Bloody quitters. Then look upon me. The new god. I sacrifice the final symbol of the old faith. On three. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, so that's how the bridge came to be. You're just gonna leave that corpse laying around? Good job, boys!
That was a mistake. A big mistake. Why do you say that?
No shard. Let's watch some more. But anyway, those guys, Jove and Lucius, are cool. From nothing, they rose up to become king and pontiff.
Yeah, and they brought sadness to the land, I guess.
You smell like honey. You have a nice rest?
Very nice. I almost ate Dick's poisonous cake.
Oh, he's crazy. Don't pay any attention to him.
Yeah, I've noticed. After eating 2 golden apples, everybody would go crazy. Well, except for me, because, you know, I am me. You cannot go crazy beyond crazy, it's just crazy.
What the fuck is that noise?
The fuck is this? Ah! 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 No more, please! No more! Ah! I don't like the look of it.
Oh, that hurts.
Do it again!
Good news, hard drink! Today is your final torture season!
Yeah?
King Jove ordered it. You burn it as a heretic.
Thank God! I warmed it up at least. This apartment is a little cold down here, Lucius.
Cool. In any case, I have my offer for you. Rather than throwing you in the fire, I'll let you be bishop and give you anything you could want. Just answer one question. Where's the swamp camp?
I'd rather become barbecue than be your bishop, Lucius.
So I see. Well, we'll see if your sense of humor helps you tomorrow, Hadrick.
Lucius, you're a piece of shit, just so you know.
I'm so sorry I didn't come, Ariel. Don't let me. I've heard you came to them and gave yourself up, but why?
A good soldier follows orders, so then let it trouble you. What's new, Krasilov?
Repression, trials, execution. It's the same thing every day. The people are scared. Some have left the town. And the Walking Dead has appeared around our cemeteries.
Ha! Huh? What a glorious new world that we've built, helped to build.
Patrick, I... What the hell? I don't want to see you burning on the bonfire.
Then you have to close your eyes, Krasilov. Oh! Oh! Ooh, burn, high damage.
Oh my, the red-eyed man, help me here after the great blast. Because I told the keeper something that I was forbidden to tell.
And what is forbidden to tell the keepers?
I forgot, it doesn't matter. So after that, he burned me and you dug me up, the end.
Great, good to know.
What the fuck?
Excuse me, the fuck is this, Gary? Care to fucking explain? How the fuck am I supposed to get a golden mar-
Oh! Son of a bitch.
So let me get straight. To get the next part, I need to craft myself... What is that thing? This thing. I need to make it out of gold. So I need to have a steel sigil who is made out of gold. Okay, and I can make sigils over here, I think. Okay, but I can only make the silver quality one and the bronze quality one. How the fuck do I make the gold quality one? Yo, game, what the shit? Wait, hold on a second. If I'm gonna insert a silver quality one, then there's a 70% chance I'm gonna get a gold one. Is this how it's supposed to work? Is it? Okay, no inventory space. Need to drop something. Let's see. Just drop this thing and this thing, I guess. Ah, okay, now I have a golden one. Right, that was a lot easier than I have expected. And now I'm gonna need a polished marble block, which is coming from this thing. Okay. And now, to my understanding, there we go. Hey, it wasn't that hard. I thought it was gonna be a lot worse. Ha! Golden one. Sweet. Okay, put this thing back. Okay, it's already wasted a lot of energy. Holy shit. Right, so we need sulfur, gold, and this thing. And the broken clay pot. Okay, back to the tavern we go. So what exactly this thing is for, Gary? Huh? Explain me that thing. Right, give him... I don't know, I'm supposed to give you all of this thing, or I was just supposed to give you one thing?
Yeah, that works.
Wait, what? I didn't need it to craft that thing? Okay, this is odd.
Holy shit! And finally, concerning the invasion of the Walking Dead.
I, King Jove, hereby forbid everyone from speaking or thinking that it could be because we destroyed the ancient bridge. I decree that you believe it is the new god's raft, because the Pogans still live.
Burn them all! Also, that's why you like suborning.
Traitor, be a good fellow and repent before you die.
Well, yes, I deserve death. I'm a traitor indeed. I couldn't beat my beloved because of the ancient god. And then I happened to summon the master from the portal.
Heresy! The masters came down for us from the sky in answer to our prayers.
I grow tired. Burn him and let's go home.
Wait! Hadrick is right! The master appeared from the portal. I'll solve it myself!
Rezov? Stop! How dare you?
Also, the master rejected our religion.
How could he become a god?
Heresy, treason, guards, he is Krasov.
Lucius, your face looks so funny when you yell. Ah, my eyes!
What happened? I cannot see! Who turned out the light?
Odek, stop twitching. I'll cut off your arm instead of the rope.
Krasov, I'm blind.
Ha, as usual, I rescue him from the fire and he's still not satisfied. Bingo! So, we're gonna run or wait around for them to get sight back?
Aw, he was a good friend after all.
By the way, have you heard that story about King Jove? Jove the First?
Haven't?
Listen, he ruled a long time, incredibly long. So his impatient heir had to cut off dad's head. But he was greatly afraid of his dad's resurrection. So he ordered dad's head to be buried separately from his body.
Oh, really? Amazing story. What does the machine say?
It says Priestess's ring and it belongs to the farmer's wife. But she's dead, right?
I'm trying to talk to the farmer. Anything else?
Oh yes, the priestess signed it. Old Dick has it.
Okay, so why I needed all of those other items? I crafted them for nothing, didn't I? God damn it, why I have to be so stupid? Right, ladies and gentlemen, so slowly and steady, we're getting to the end of this episode. I hope you have enjoyed. And, well, we have to wait for the trader to get a bit more gold to keep improving my cathedral. And I think, oh, also I need to get the donkey to bring me some more corpses because we need to provide the Inquisitor with some more resources so we can close the Inquisitor and the, I think he's related to Snake chain, quest chain, something like that. I'm not exactly sure, but then again, if you think about that, oh, also need to make marble statues for the bishop, 3 to be exact. Okay, Veda Vi of Perfume, help Snake with the ritual, bring him a dark heart. We got this thing already, but I think I'm gonna do the one for the Inquisitor first. Sell 7 crates, your company needs 3 stars, discuss strategy with the merchant. Yeah, so we need to get the help of Mrs. Charm for that thing, and for that thing we need to get her the bloodiest perfume. Yeah. Anything else? Yeah, we need to ask the farmer about his wife. And we need to bring the fish fillet to the Gypsy Baron, which I completely forgot about that thing, so I have to probably do that thing during the next episode. I think I have the fish fillet somewhere in my storehouse, somewhere around here. So yeah, okay, anyway, I'm already recording this thing for the longest time, so for now I'm gonna leave it over here. Probably you should expect a few less episode Graveyard Keeper because I'm slowly and steadily running out of content, so I need to put something else to see how people react to it. So if you guys have any ideas of what exactly we should try to play after this one, let me know in the comment section below. I'm open for suggestions, to be honest. But then again, keep in mind that, for example, if you're gonna suggest Stardew Valley, that's a game that has been heavily covered on YouTube. So I may try to give it a shot. It just depends on the receipt of the people. If the people like it, then I'm gonna be more than glad to actually play it as well. But yeah, that's gonna be the thing for the future episodes. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the liked episode. Please subscribe a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.